Something's coming up the plumb in Puerto Rico's in a bind. Giant turtles out to get him. Creepy crabs are right behind. Fighter flies, keeper shines. They're all coming out the pipes.
Mario, where are you?
It's Atari Mario Brothers with Mario from Donkey Kong, his brother Luigi, and lots of crazy creatures. And it's twice the fun when two play at once, because you need all the help you can get.
Mario, where are you?
Mario Brothers, new from Atari.
ゲームボーイという国に6つの金貨というお話がありました。その国の6つの世界には大切な金貨が隠されているのです。勇敢な若者は悪い奴からその国を救うために6つの金貨を集める旅に出るのでした。ゲームボーイソフトマリオランド2、6つの金貨。さてその悪い奴とは。
俺だよマリオだよ。
魔女に奪われたピーチ姫の声を取り戻すため、マリオとルイージが大冒険。ブラザーアクションで謎を解き、敵をやっつけろ。マリオ&ルイージ RPG。
ホットマリオ。
なんか最近しんどいわ。なんでやろ。
しゃあないですやん。お姫さん助けに行くんやから。
あいつらうちらのこと投げたりするらしいやん。
まあまあぺちゃんこにされたりね。
あ、来た。かわいいな。
マリオ、ルイージ、ベビーマリオ、ベビールイージ、4人で協力して大冒険。マリオ&ルイージ RPG2。
スーパーファミコンがテレビゲームのグラフィックに今新たな命を吹き込んだ。絵のぬくもりが新しい。大きな動きが楽しい。コンピュータグラフィックスドローイングが生み出したスーパーマリオの最新作、ヨッシーアイランド。今度のマリオは赤ちゃんだ。
When is too much too much? To find out, we crammed everything into Super Mario World 2 Yoshi's Island. 60 more levels, massive enemies, huge Yoshi tricks, all served up with the latest graphic technology, Morph Nation.
No more.
Sure you don't have room for another little bonus level? Super Mario World 2, only on the Super NES. Still the big one.
Game Boy Advance.
みなさんは知っていますか？マリオとヨッシーの初めての出会いを。とっても手の焼ける赤ちゃんだったマリオを乗せてヨッシーが大活躍。ゲームボーイアドバンスでいよいよ登場。スーパーマリオアドバンス3。
毎日ゴルフにパーティーに、近頃はテニスも始めて、何かを忘れてるような。そうだ、冒険だ。
ペーパーマリオが仲間と一緒に謎を解く、仲間と一緒に強くなる。この冒険は新しい。任天堂64マリオストーリー。
ミスターマリオ。
ペラペラパチャパチャパチャパチャフワン。ペラペラマリオの不思議な大冒険。ニンテンドーゲームキューブペーパーマリオ RPG。 ペラーン、ぐるぐるぐるぐるぐるぐるぐるぐる。ペラペラマリオの不思議な大冒険。ニンテンドーゲームキューブペーパーマリオ RPG。ペラーン、ペラン、ペラペラマリオの不思議な大冒険。 Nintendo GameCube Paper Mario RPG。
PG.
All right. Well, we've got that bet done. Okay. So the first thing I should probably say is that I won't have my filter up like I have the because in order to hopefully prevent the multiple crashes that happened last time, I'm switching from Retro Arc Dolphin to Standalone Dolphin. So there's no screen filters or anything for that. Let me just get this so I can see it. There we go. It'll take a little bit to load, but once it's up, it should be more stable than before. Also, there is no save state with this, with the standalone emulator as of now. Hopefully we won't need it. We shouldn't need it unless we have a serious crash problem like last time with Boggly Woods. But we shouldn't have that. It should be perfectly fine this time. Because I did test it, tested everything. Saving should work properly too. I tested that before this. That's why the save is in a different spot than it was when we left. I do already miss the filter, but it should be... This is making the best of a bad situation with the way it happened last time. Trying to get to the glitz bit, which means we need to be able to get on that side of her. Oh, nothing there I really want. I need a contact lens. Upstairs, see what's in the bad shop. I think it's the same stuff that I'm not really after. Guess let's see if that came in, because should come in right around this time. I don't know what I need to do. Suppose I could try to fight him. Let's do a quick save. I can take you. That optional boss. I mean, it solved you. Again, Trouble Center. Yeah. Trouble. Oh, God. scarf. Yeah, we'll take on Garth's trouble. Be Garth's key. Oh, this is my contact lens. Finish Garth's trouble first. Go ahead and save. All right, West Rogueport. What's up, Koopa? The rich part of town. Thank you. Okay, so we need to go talk to Ishnail. Don't think I can get to Ishnail until I've got the next paper ability, though. Mr. Insensitive Jerk. Okay. Yeah. 64 coins ain't shit. Buy a dried shroom and a dizzy dial. That order. Yellow. Check our gear first. Okay, we've got two open slots. We can use the end coupon too. I wonder what I can find down here first. That was weird. Soft stomp. Ooh. an item shop. Slightly nicer items. Woo! Smack that fucker. Did I get one star point from that? Enemies stink. Well, let's explore down. Yeah! 1 point fights. We'll sell something. Can't do that. And the party was what? Paper effect caused a little bit of slowdown there. And that's for the paper boat. Pit of 100 trials, which we're not doing. Woo-hoo-hoo. At least not yet. I've done enough stalling. Let's head to meet Don Pianta. First things first. Here to sell. Let's sell one of these honey syrups because I'm never going to use it. Dried shroom. Dizzy dial. Yellow. Yeah, the bunny ears are new to the mod. They weren't there on the US version for some reason. The Japanese version had them.
Cool.
Bianta. Wait till we're done before you rough him up. Find her, Francesca and Frankie. Tell me more. I don't even know how that works with emulation. No thanks. They're probably at the port. Thank you. need a membership card or something. No way, sob sister. Then I'll just go tell him. I got hired to do a job, I'm gonna do it. Sure do, and I'll tell you. I am reminded I need something. Like a poison shroom in my gut. ticket. I am going to have to farm some coins if I want to do the Glitz Pit right. Room. I don't want this dizzy dial. Get rid of this honey syrup. That's all I'm willing to sell right now. I think we need to do some troubles on the trouble board. Here's an email. Coopley. No idea a machine like this could be used to send messages. Oh, Coopley is Coops' dad. Ugh. In here I want yet. I'm gonna have to buy stuff from him just to get what I'm after though, I think. Deliver a shady package. Package to Goomfrey in front of Frankly's place. How many coins we can expect from all the currently available stuff. Arthur. Fire flowers, sleepy sheep, and tasty tonics and rogue port. Fire flower, 10, sleepy sheep, 8, tasty tonic, 3. Gunther. Credit card fraud. It was some guy, it was your goldfish that you let play Scarlet and Violet on stream. Not you. Larson the Bandit. One would hope. I mean, he's called Larson because he's a bandit. So, larceny. I only know two bandits in town. Okay. Larson! It's a weird show, and you're probably weirder for watching it. Okay, he's not back here. I could swear to God you did watch it once already. Weird that you've gone back to it, I think. Bother naming that bandit. I can't recall. There he is. Probably. People talk about stupid shit. Goomba's gonna kick that bandit's ass. A million. Hit me, please. Alright, let me just go smack him with my hammer. Come on. Sleepy Sheep at the shop in Rogueport, sell it for a 2-coin profit in Petalburg. That seems silly. Yeah, I saw the Cat Mario clip. It was pretty good. Because Seth Rogen's voice was already the perfect voice for Donkey Kong. The whole problem people have with Chris Pratt is that Chris Pratt is basically the same voice anything he voices, but also, well, one, they just want to bag on Chris Pratt. That's a popular thing to do. But also there's the dichotomy of, with Mario's voice, they only really accept the video game voice or Lou Albano. The only in-between there is post-Lou Albano cartoon Mario. And that's because of Vinny. How about a mushroom? That's video game Mario. And because of my association with Paper Mario, I'm usually one to say, oh, Mario shouldn't talk at all. Gotta go to the castle. I don't remember where this turd is, but I shouldn't have any trouble. Goes back there. What is back there? And see, that's the big benefit of Mario as an RPG, is that Mario doesn't talk, but he always has some character with him that does the talking instead. Yes. Oh, I've got to dump 50 coins into this. Does that last the longest? People going to watch anime wherever it's available. They do that anyway, too. That makes it seem like you're talking about somebody specific. Like you've seen somebody doing this. Missed it by that much. What? God, no. Fuck sticker star. I don't even own the other one. I own Origami King because that one's acceptable, but I'm not playing those other two. Yeah, I do too. But he's still in Smash Brothers, so. Ouch. Now I've got Zap Tap. And I'm healed. Thank you. I care mostly about these coins. Let's get this PAL block too. Well, you don't have Zap Tap. Thought about scale? Good question. Locations. Oh, we'll level up soon. And then these enemies probably won't give any experience. Those Amiibo Grand Battle costume? That's possible, yeah. Tower, since I need to get an item from up there anyway. The Link one? I mean, you'd need 3 Master Swords for that. Yeah. Give me some BP. I mean, at this point, you have a harder time finding them than the price point. There he is. You know those are small, right? I mean, that'd be better for having three of them, but still, they're a little bit small. I don't know. I remember seeing them in the store. It's a parlor card. That probably explains it. That's a better length. Like, that's an extra 2 inches. Not bad, I guess. I mean, if you wanted to add more flair that way, you could do the three different colors of the blade from Link to the Past. Woo! one of them has a black hilt, then that's fucking, what's his fuck, Garahan. Just power shell. Don't boost these star points. That's gonna be zero. Oh, two. Two star points. Oh, Brooke and Marth's outfit? I'm still mad because they did make the Kirby hat that Chopper has. In this room somewhere. I don't know. I'm gonna have to come back up here if I don't find this thing now. I guess. God damn it. Where is this fucking thing? I'm not seeing it. Maybe it's not here. I don't know. Fuck it. Really? I never did test everything in that game, so... You'd need some kind of walkthrough for part of it. Because I got to a sticking point where I would need to know what the mission was. I think the Marine Ford map was the one with the... that stops you from doing anything else without knowing the translation. Yeah. 192 coins. We're still quite a bit short from what I want. Mayor Krupp. Fine. All the way back to Petalburg. Oops. Just replicate Yogi's cave as the fucking front door. Thousand Year Door Plus is a modification to the original game to correct some translation oddities and some censorship stuff like that. It also corrects a few problems that, like, glitches. A few glitches get fixed. Yeah, like, it puts the murder scene back into Rogueport. It doesn't edit out mentionings of kissing and shit like that. Oh yeah. References to Vivian's original actual gender. That stuff gets put back in. Oh yeah. Pink house, next one. Oh yeah, undubbed projects are really good for some things. Be a geezer. I'm going to get one coin for this, aren't I? I gotta totally leave. Oh, yes. By the way, on the subject of Clockwork Knight, I totally have a new save state exactly where we were. And we're on the last two bosses of that game, so I'll probably stream that tomorrow night. Just the last two bosses. Oh yeah, I'll go to two after, sometime after that. I might not do that immediately, but... two is technically the second half of the story, so... But yeah, there turns out there was a level select code, and all I had to do to get the save state back where it needed to be was play through the two levels of the attic. I guess I'll refer to tomorrow night's stream as unfinished business. Shells. Five from anywhere you can find them. Oh, crap. I can only buy them, and I don't know if that's going to be profitable. Petalburg has courage shells for 5 coins each. So that's 25 coins I have to spend. look this up in the Trouble Center. I'll get an Ultra Shroom for that. I mean, I'm kind of roped into doing it now. I mean, I suppose I can sell the Ultra Shroom for more than I'm going to spend. What experience is that? Oh, does it have paddles? The fuck's it got then? Weird buttons. Shifts to park when you turn it off. Oh god, that would just disorient me. If I have to go to Petalburg again, I'm gonna buy a bunch of Sleepy Sheep first. I mean, buttons sounds like a bad idea in the first place. And I say that even though I drove a truck with a fucked up shifting lever. No! Damn it! I'm not one for, stick. They tried to teach me how to do manual transmission, and no. I just could not could not stick with that. Yeah. The only thing that I would legitimately learn manual transmission for is the 1987 Mitsubishi Montero in gray. Yes, that's a car from anime. Yeah, it's from Shinesman. Crummy old SUV, and I'd love it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that you can get the Montero in automatic. It's just most of them were manual transmission. Getting up there in years, some insurance, a life shroom. I've got a life shroom on me. Yep. Back to the great tree in Boggley Woods. Gunsmith Cats has a lot of stuff like that. I'm on, like, licensing is probably not a thing for that kind of stuff. I'm pretty sure they're just allowed to use whatever they want in manga form. Me alone. That gets very specific. Your life room. $60 coins, kick ass. I think we're about 100 from our goal now. At least 100. Thank you. What's the next trouble? Pianta Parlor is now having its grand opening event. Whoever takes this request gets something special from Lala the Cute Bunny Boo. Waiting on Rogueport's west side. Bunny! That's actually something that was edited out of the original one. Of the original translation was they took the bunny ears off of the booze that work at that work for Don Pianta. Pianta changer. One Pianta for 3 coins. So that's 30 coins. Oh shit. I just spent 30 coins. That's alright. What can I get from the prize counter? Trade in winnings. Okay. Refund would be very beneficial. guess let's spend some coins. No. Let's play the playing game. We've got the card for it, so let's play it. Yeah, let's play 10 piantas. Let's play. I got Pianta. Yeah, let's play one more time. Let's see if we can make a profit. We can get one more Pianta out of this. I can just buy 10 Piantas and get the refund. I think we can get the full amount doing this. More than 10 Piantas. We're 31, we just need 3 more. I'd say we got it. Quit. Trade. Let's get that refund. Take off charge, put on refund. Now we've got a damn good way of making money. Let's get our items back. Mushroom. Pow Block. Turtley Leaf. Let's see about cooking some items. Because items you get cooked are going to be worth more than items that you just find. Let's use Turtley Leaf. Let's cook with mushroom. Some fried shrimp. Last one of these, Pine Tea Jr. Help my daddy. Pit of 100 trials. We only have to do so many to get to his dad. And if we get hurt, doesn't really matter, because we've got items to use, and the more items we use, the more money we get. Dad went to the pit of 100 trials and never came out. Lost his job and said the only way to support us was the pit's treasure. I'm gonna go save first.
Thank you.
let's swap Bella. That's a Gloomba. No, jump. Use a shroom fry. Fuzzy. Pow, block. The community. What you got? While we're all laughing as toy collectors, the One Piece community has people bickering over shoes. Those fucking One Piece shoes that have been making the rounds? Why do I feel like I restarted this dungeon? Sandals? It's weird, but it's not, it's not going to cause a problem until later, I'd say. Check the floor thing. Level 8. Okay, we are still moving down. I mean, it. As long as somebody makes sure something's right, that should be it. Like Zoro's swords and Sanji's hair should be definite. Stomp. Level 10. I'm guessing maybe his dad's at level 20. Paragloomba. That's entirely possible. Try a spin jump. Yeah. Okay. I should have saved that pal block. I don't have anything that's gonna fuck with them, so... Earth Tremor. I don't care how long anybody's been walking around Baltimore in flip-flops. If you've been walking around Baltimore in flip-flops, you're nasty. That's the grossest footwear, plus the grossest place to have that footwear. Not using the mover. No. Not in the least. Yeah, I'm not in any hurry to go back to Baltimore. Now with pokies. No stomping pokies. Not without the spike guard. Badge. Look. I mean, I could, there's moves that do that. I just don't have any right now. Trying to just go over it. Go ahead and use Earth Tremor. So theoretically, three more. Oh no, he's there. Just use scoop of tea. Yeah. Earthquake. That's going to be a good one. It's you guys, huh? I'll wait for that item. Mr. Softener. Reduce my damage. Silver card, paper mode game. Oh, there we go. That's right. Now I can upgrade Flurry. I knew I'd missed one somewhere. That's where it was. Alright, unfortunately, we still don't have enough cash for what we were after. So maybe I can. About sell. I can make 100 just from Ultra Shrooms. So yeah, let's sell the Ultra Shrooms. And that should give me enough if he's got the item in stock. There it is. All right. I've spent pretty much the entire stream just trying to get, just building up to get that. But now we're headed for the glitz pit. Wonder what exactly I just bought. Well, you'll see once I've got my new identity in the glitz pit. Gross, Flurry. I won't be able to hit that until I've got the next level of jump. Local time is now snack time. Mouse. Steal the rock! Battle our way to the top. Get to Mr. Grubba's office. Champion's room. So this over here is Grubba's office. Change a thing or two, son. Darn Skippy. Dynamite. Sign me up. The Great Gonzales. Billy basically is Silent Bob, so. Yeah, he's not quiet, but he still looks like Kevin Smith. What a locker room. Wearing wingtips, yeah. Alright, well, if I'm gonna be the Great Gonzales, I gotta dress the part. Now I'm the Great Gonzales. Reserve a match. To the crowd at least once. I gotcha. I can't rest yet. Okay. Let's go, buddy.
Thank you.
Oh, I got a thank you for you. Appeal. Earth Tremor. Almost perfect. That fight, what a joke. Did. I had her do it. I think I always make that mistake. Bandy Andy, the only bandit I ever remember the name of. I guess I need to redo that first fight. So let's reserve a match. Oh no, it's the Koopas. no jumps against the Koopas. We'll use Goombella. Alright, let's go ahead and do the second match. Don't use jump. Earthquake. Didn't use jump. Oh, we're at the 3 hour mark, so I'm going to go ahead and save. And I'm going to say, we'll save the Glitz Pit for next time. But it'll be a whole episode of just the Glitz Pit. Alright guys, so until next time, you have a good one.